Dance Tools en many hits years of your material that it is an integral of men of Rimi of Homo de Fire Conti. You sing this if you continue, you can ask for later. Today, an organization to read large amount of conduction and devotion when it is the concrete idea, which obtained from the vision of Homo Conti building. Normally, it is a material used for back studying, but in case of continental and utilization of this material, leaving it back and to recycle by using free camera pressure, and then we obtain a recycled concrete idea for using in concrete production. The utilities of the recycled concrete ideas is a video waste material, video waste concrete from the demolition, and the reverse plating of the natural against salt effectively. But some limitations such as the low touching strength, low impact resistance, and low impact resistance than natural material. And also have cracked and fissure from the recycling process. Therefore, concrete made from the RCA should only be used in local applications such as concrete road, concrete canal, and breakwater. Typically, the concrete road and concrete canal got a damage like a small decays come from building, which occurred when the roads carrying heavier load or the base layer below the structure like this. With the Wilson, concrete should have more structural space for preventing building failure and longer lifetime, and at the same time have to use the recycled concrete aggregate for positive environmental impact. For literature review, the recycled concrete aggregate basically consisting of different constituents such as binding material, water, admixture, and aggregate. The main physical characteristic of the RCA is O-MOTA, O-interfixial transition zone, and cap allow the aggregate, which affect to the compressive strength of the RCA concrete by the O-MOTA, and can allow the RCA make the strength property of the RCA inferior to those of natural aggregate concrete. Therefore, the natural aggregate concrete had higher compressive strength when comparing with the recycled aggregate concrete. Next one is time. He proposed a new method to mixing recycled concrete aggregate. It named is two-step mixing approach. As seen at breadboard, it's normal mixing approach with different from two-step mixing approach at CF greenboard. From this new approach, the compressive strength of the RCA concrete have higher compressive strength than the normal mixing approach, by the beaming process can fill up some core and can allow the RCA resulting in a denser concrete and improve interfacial transition zone allow the RCA. And next one is Jalosula. The addition of polyvinyl alcohol solution into the face cement plate increase the porosity and therefore reduce the compressive strength and stiffness of the concrete. However, the polyvinyl alcohol with some cement show that the fracture strength increase and their water absorption decreases. So this is an attempt to start the strength development of in RCA stabilizer with polyvinyl alcohol modified concrete, comparing with the already problem cement for making a concrete road, which have target compressive strength higher than 42 MPa at 78 days of curing time. Material in this study, we use the Bobbin Cement Taiwan polyvinyl alcohol in form of water soluble type, recycled concrete aggregate, sand, and water. The recycled concrete aggregate used in this study was obtained by crushing the concrete cylinder sample after being a test for compressive strength. We mix it by using two-step mixing approach and for continuing property with fine inside dilution, specific quality loading assumption, and major concern. For property tests, we conduct the initial and final setting time of compressive strength and fractural strength and explain microstructure by using scanning, electron microscopy, and X-ray diffraction. The RCS concrete specimen in this study will be prepared by varying both the BOC and POC ratio. Q killing water and obtain passive manufacturing of stain dissolve at 7, 14, and 20 as day of killing time. This picture shows the forecasting circuit based on ASTM C192 and being a test for compressive and physical strength based on ASTM2. The game size distribution curve for RCA, SAM, and aggregate comparing with ASTM C33 specific standard specification for the circuit aggregate are shown in this figure. The ratio of 5 to cross aggregate was fixed at 45 to 55 by volume. The initial and final setting time. The addition of polyvinyl alcohol extends the setting and hardening of the polyvinyl alcohol circuit by the PVA content in the mixture influences the hydration process by delaying both initial and final setting time. The compressive strain. The compressive strain of RCA PVA concrete develops as an increasing of cooling time. At 20 SD of cooling time, the maximum compressive strain at WOC ratio at any WOC ratio are found at POC ratio at 0. While the minimum compressive strain are found at a group of POC ratio at 2. Fractional strain. The fractional strain of the RCA PVA concrete develops at an increasing of cooling time. And at 20 SD of low, the BOC ratio of 0.3 and 0.4. The maximum fractional strain are found at the POC ratio equal to 0.5. The fractional strain increasing 33% for the BOC ratio equal to 0.3. And increasing 39% for the BOC ratio equal to 0.4. After that, the addition of POC ratio more than 0.5 for the BOC ratio 0.3 and 0.4 cause reduction in compressive strain. Increasing the BOC ratio up to 0.5 results in significantly improvement in fractional strain, especially at POC ratio equal to 1. The fractional strain increasing 32% when comparing with the RCA concrete, and at the BOC ratio equal to 0.6. With POC ratio equal to 1.5, the fractional strain increasing 29% higher than that the RCA. And we explain the microstructure by using scanning electron microscopy dissolve from POC ratio equal to 0 and the BOC ratio equal to 0.5. The calcium silicate hydride, which is main cementitious product and is primarily responsible for the stain, is clearly detected without any effort film of PVA cooling the meeting of calcium silicate hydride. And we can see a new interfacial transition zone between the cross aggregate and mortar matrix causes form to stay using at most. Therefore, the fractional strain of the RCA concrete can form the reaction of hydration process of cement only. For B over C ratio equal to 1%, BOC ratio equal to 0.5. The SME image observed that the thin film of PVA infiltrate and cover calcium silicate hydride. A thin film just made the role of calcium silicate hydride less effective than the RCA concrete, which is cause of reduction in the compressive strain. Even if reduce the compressive strain, the PVA film has integrated into the cement matrix, resulting in the penetrating polymer network. With the reinforcing ability of PVA casing more to resist the fractional force better than the RCA concrete. For POC ratio equal to 2%, indicate the thick film allowed calcium silicate hydride. the film is given on the water absorption fluoridation process. It is called active reduction of corrosive paint. When the polyvinyl alcohol ratio is over the optimum point at each VOC ratio, the polymer no longer reinforces the cementitious system, but we take it due to the soft nature of polymer material. And with the retarding effect of TV overload the increase in strain due to the reinforcement. The XRD pattern of the spoon at the POC ratio equal to 0.5 with POC ratio equal to 0.1 and 2% are shown in this figure. To confirm the retardation of cementitious product in the RCA TBA control at various POC ratio, the XRD results show that the decrease in the bond effect with increasing POC ratio and also the amount of calcium get added overlapped, thus the calcites are decreased at increasing POC ratio, indicating that the reduction in the hydration product. Conclusion: PVA form of film allow the cement gain and therefore prevent the water absorption for cement hydration process, result in the longer initial and final sitting time, and then causes lower the compressive strain. Even through the PVA retard the hydration, it continues to improve the tensile strain and hence result in an increase in flexural strain. The flexural strain of the RCA PVA concrete is continued form cementitious support and PVA film strain due to the increase in the tensile strain with increasing POC ratio. The flexural strain increases with increasing POC ratio up to the maximum value at the optimum POC ratio and then decrease with increasing of POC ratio. The higher the POC ratio results in the higher optimum POC ratio based on the National Road Authority. The POC ratio less than 0.5 and POC less than 1 was found to be applicable for road construction. Thank you for your attention.
Okay, thank you.